Friends and explorers Ed Stafford and Luke Collier have set themselves an incredible mission.
Everyone we speak to says it's impossible. That only encourages us to go and do it more.
To be the first people to walk the entire length of the Amazon River.
I'm going to this trip knowing full well that I might not step out of the jungle again.
It's over 7,000 kilometers of the toughest terrain on the planet, teeming with deadly wildlife and a battleground for the criminal drug trade.
The guy's just back there to advise us to run.
They will have to cross a vast mountain range, descend the world's deepest valley, and enter South America's most remote jungles.
It's a bit of its tail.
On a 2.5-year journey of a lifetime to conquer the world's largest river.